This is the energy vibration reading for the obsolete sun, moon, and rising sign for the fifth and last week of January. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. Thank you for the wonderful likes, shares, and support. Please cross watch, and leave a message. Cross watch, and leave a message. Okay, so this week is a week of water. You're dealing with the scorpions, and they're showing you your enemies. Your enemies are coming out, so beware. But you guys have a really lovely week. Some of you are dealing with the Queen of Cups and the Knight of Pentacles. Energy of the Hermit is here. There's huge love that is coming in, and the end of a situation is coming. Now, whatever the situation is that the Five of Cups is here. No more regrets. No more regrets. So whatever regrets that you were dealing with, now you're seeing the truth of a situation. There is absolutely no more regrets. Whatever that has transpired is now being worked out, and worked out in a very, very positive way. So what I'm seeing is that some of you, if it's your mother and father, a Pisces, Cancer, and a Scorpion, and the man is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, there are a really wonderful situation that is going to be coming up for you guys. Okay, there's a lot of love and a lot of new connection that is going to be coming in with these people. Whatever that has transpired, it is now over. The regrets is now over. This is wonderful. Whoever this Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpion person is ending. Happiness is coming. They have huge love for you, and especially the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person. It could be family. It could be that this is your mother and father. Whatever the situation is, there is some huge love that is coming up, and there is wonderful positive situation, because something is finally is ending now, and positivity is coming up. So if there was a family situation, the regrets of whatever has transpired is now over. There's a healing. The Hermit is a healing, which is very wonderful. And as you guys see here, the Nine of Cups is here. Okay, but what is happening is that it was in the reverse form, but it is positive, because there was some problems, family problems, but now it is now over. Okay, so let's see. It was definitely family problems, or problems with friends. If you are coupled up and you had family with friends, you can see this happening. So what is the Queen of Cups saying to you, Ophiuchus? Okay, the Queen of Cups is it's a situation about a child. It's a situation about a child, and this Queen of Cups, she really loves this child, and she really really appreciates everything that has happened and the resolution of this situation. What the fuck is going on? Sorry. Resolution of this situation. So whatever that is happening and transpired, there's some resolution. Okay. The King of Pentacles is here, and this is in a situation with the King of Pentacles. You have so some of you could be realizing that your family or your parents is going to be divorced, or there is a conflict with your parents. But this is going to be working out. Don't worry about it. It is just that situations are being resolved. The Hermit is here, and the Hermit shed a light on these two. And obviously, it's all about the kids. So it could be the parents, you as parents, or you're the child for these people, or you're connected with these people. If you're connected with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, there could be some conflicts, but don't worry about it. It's not that your relationship is going to be ended. Maybe there is just situations that you see in a different eye. The Ace of Cups is here, so new love is going to be coming in. Some of you, a new child. If a child is sick, the child is going to be better. Okay. Some of you could be adopting. Some of you could be receiving the message that the adoption is coming true. The Ace of Cups have to do with a new start. So some of you who are in relationship with a Pisces, Cancer, or a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, there could be a new start with you and this person. There is huge love. There is love that is coming in for you, okay? This could be his sister. They could be talking about the relationship that you both share, because obviously there's a child is involved. So it's as if this was your partner, there was some misunderstanding in the past, which if you're in a relationship with a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, there was some misunderstanding in the past, and now this misunderstanding is now being healed. The Hermit came in to shed light on the situation, and what transpired is that his sister, you know, they are talking, and it's as if, oh my God, you know, this is so powerful. She is so really powerful and so really positive in her way of looking at things, and this is going to be good. Whoever this man is, he has great love for you, okay? And there is going to be a new start with this relationship. He has really great love for you, and there is going to be a new start with this relationship. Now, the end of the situation, the world, Friday is going to be a good day. Thursday and Friday is going to be a good day. Some money, you're going to be receiving some money. Queen of Pentacles is here, and the Queen of Pentacles is going to be helping you out. You're going to be receiving some good money, okay? Whatever the situation is, you're going to be receiving some good money. So this is good. This Queen of Pentacles, whoever she is, she's going to bring a balance into your life. She's going to bring you back on foot. Whoever this Queen of Pentacles is, she's really caring. She's going to be bringing you back on foot. She's going to bring balance back on your foot, okay? Nine of Cups is here in the reverse. And I'm feeling that it's not bad. It's just, see, it's not bad. Energy of the Magician here. It's not bad. It's just a situation that was being discuss and resolve. It could be a situation between sisters and brother. It could be a situation between wife and husband. But whatever it is that there was some disappointment in the past. There was some regrets, but now it is over. There's healing that is coming in. Seven of Pentacles is in the reverse. Not to worry. Justice come in, and there is an end to a situation, and you are about to get a new start, okay? So let's say that there would be an injustice. Some of you who are looking for a house, you're definitely going to receive that house. It's no question. You're definitely going to receive this house, whatever that is transpiring. Some of you at home, your relationship with your kids, there's going to be a new start. Some of you could be moving to a new home. You're going to be happy, and you're going to be really happy moving in this new house. It's going to be good. I'm seeing wonderful positive energies that is coming up for you guys. You guys get really one of the best weeks reading. Justice came in and an end to a situation, okay? So whatever the situation was, and as we look at this, we're seeing that a lot of kids are going to be affected. So we have the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. We have a lot of kids who are going to be affected, but in a very positive way. Now, not to worry about the Nine of Cups in reverse, because it was just like people talking, misunderstanding something that they did from the past. There is healing that is coming in. It could be between husband and wife. It could be between two people in a relationship, but this is really a sister and brother relationship, that something has transpired that has to do with a child, and there was some, you know, regrets. It as if whoever this man is, the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, there was some regrets, and now a healing is coming in, and this is so beautiful. So if some of you are looking for a dream house, you're going to be receiving a house. If some of you were really looking for a new house, this is going to be happening for you guys, okay? So some of you who were looking for a house, this is definitely going to be happening for you guys. This is going to be good. A new offer for a new house is going to be coming in, and this is going to be so positive, okay? What we're seeing here and what we're looking at is that someone is going to be coming in, and she's going to mark a hand to a horrible situation that has transpired. Justice, really have respect for this. There is someone who's a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn is going to be coming in. Justice, have respect for this woman and see how this person has stake on everything, okay? Some of you are going to have a regrets about the house. Let it go, whatever the situation is, because stable is going to be coming in. So a new house, a message of love is going to be coming at you. A new house, a message of love is going to be coming at you. A new house is going to be coming in the play, okay? So this is good. Let's see what's coming out for you, Crystal Elin. This is a beautiful card. I don't have my glasses here, but it is really a beautiful energy that is here for you, Crystal, in this week. And let's see what is happening for the angels and guides, because these crystal try and, you know, it is good for people to have crystal in their house, whether you're a crystal person or not, but it keeps the energy flowing in your house. Okay, it really keeps the energy flowing in your house. Wise decision. Whatever decision that you have made, it was a wise decision. You say how it is, and it was a really, really wise decision that was made. This is so good. This is so positive. A very wise decision was made. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Have a wonderful week. Namaste.